I can't help believing feel love swept down the lane. Spanish light of two. I know my lady's clover.
Language. বলতে গেলে গাছটা ভেঙে
যায়। স্নোডোনিয়া ন্যাশনাল পার্ক। Dulbedon Castle in Snowdonia.
make a pass, go up the way.
Oh, sure.
The smooth, rounded contours of Moelelia, named after. He purchased this land in Tanberis and apparently came here to meditate and presumably to minister to this small parish. And Wales. Down on your right, at the bottom of Cumbrinog, the Valley of Reeds, you can see the large ip brought down in winter from higher up the mountain. These upheavals is plain to see in the hillsides exposed by the quarries above the village. The cutting that you're about to pass through, the leader of the last Welsh rebellion against the English and his men, like King Arthur, awaited the call to rise and free his people. The new building at the end of the winding path on your right is the Halfway Cafmakers. The drink was made to a secret recipe, handed down through the generations, and must have contained something invigorating, for it certainly put a spring in their step. Lying in evidence of Ice Age retreat, the rocks and that colours the waters green. There is rumoured to be a tunnel connecting this mine to the one on the far side of the cliff. But as far as we know, no one has ever made the journey from one side to the other. We are now leaving the gentle, fertile bowl of the Green Valley below and approaching the dramatic, rock-littered, alien landscape that has lain like this over 10,000 years as evidence of the power of the retreating Ice Age. We are now entering Rocky Valley. Stonehenge, as though some giant in a fit of pique threw down his building blocks. Thank you.
Bueno, amor.
When ice and snow prevent an assault on the summit. From Cochrane Station, the footpath climbs steeply above the rail track as they both sweep around the broad face of Carnedigain. On the sheet, the curve, you can appreciate why so many climbers choose the sheer rock face of Cochrane Hill, are they? Along this open stretch, when the railway was first built and the carriages open top, passengers should stand up for a better look into the Llanberis Pass, far down on your left. Many hearts would fall victim to the capricious winds that can spring up here, gift horse in the mouth, would regularly harvest this bounty. So it became known as Cwmhetia, Valley of the Hats. Down there too, just below the bridge, one of Llywelyn's brothers, during the prince's revolt against Edward I, but it finally succumbed to the superior forces of the Earl of Pembroke in 1282. Since then, the ravages of time this is to the summit. The original Snowdonia Ranger once bemoaned the lack of customers as more people took the route in the frightful hollow in which the fishes have monstrous heads and little bodies. Creatures where, unfortunately, is monologue is. But if it were Llyndir Arddu below, then the green-stained waters of this lake are too acidic to support any fish at all. But there is a lake that you can see from the summit over which no bird is reputed to fly. Far behind. And now coming into view on the back side of Cogwindir Arddu is the Nantlle Valley, running away to the western edge of Snowdonia. Look for walkers on the Snowdon Ranger path as it snakes up from the valley to the summit.
Double Snowdonia. This is a little train.
Thank you.
back from Snowdonia, mountain top.
Thank you.
On the way to Dulbarton Castle, Welsh. We crossed the little river and started walking up towards the old ruins of the castle.
তোকে কি বদবুদ্ধিটা দিচ্ছে একটু শুনি।
যাওয়ার সময় অনেক দুর্ঘটনা হবে দোকান পুরো
মোটো না, আসবার সময় তো বললো না বলেছে, তুমি তো বলে যাওয়ার সময় এটা খেয়ে যাবে।
Jodi, Anybody could see all the changes in me. Life meant nothing to me until you came along. I'm able to see all the things life can be.
Bakewell, July, first week, year 2003, on the way to Castleton in the Peak District. town of Big Bear. Bakewell 30. From the Bakewell Bridge, the city and the old church. The riverside. Let's go. Valley.